this year we have 26 participants in our race, and we've been very strict with the qualifications. There's a lot of guys that we would love to have an event, but this year we've taken a step back. Like, we emphasize on years in the sport, the jump numbers, and general decision making.
So yeah, that's a nice spot to aim for.
A good way for us to scout the new talent, we went to Norway this year and participate and sponsor the World Base Race. And World Base Race is the first organization that started to organize wingsuit races. But they were visionaries in Norway because it gave a birth for what we're doing right now. So we joined forces for this year and used their event as a qualification platform for our event. And we met some really good talent in Norway. We met Jason Molenski. He's someone who should have been in our races already for years. Like, he's a Canadian swooping champion in skydiving, and now he made the transition for wingsuit flying. Yeah. He's someone that I would keep eyes on.
And whoever's done it the most preparation and put their mind in the right place is gonna win that day.
There's another guy, Rex Pemberton. And he's one of those athletes who's made the crossover for our sport.
There's hundreds of a second between the first and third guy at these competitions. How good do you have to be? You know, you have to be great.
So he's another person who showcased good skills and good judgments, and we're looking forward to having him in our race. We have Frederick, who also goes in the base jumping community as a name of Bruce Lee.
Ni hao, China. All good. Fred here representing Sweden.
He was the guy who jumped the Chirag Bolton the first time, and he's been doing some radical lines, but we're not that impressed. Just like, you know, whiskey lines or flying a cool, dangerous object. What we want to do is consistency. Consistency for safety and being professional, and then it's a great add-on or a great benefit if you also happen to fly fast.
And it's an honor to be invited to China. It's an honor to be part of this WWL and the top 26 pilots of the world.